like and everything. Such a lot of things. And today I'm going to be giving a shout out to Sophie Lowe and her flamingos. So yes, and I'm also going to be showing you my new things that my mom bought me. So yeah, I'm going to put herself in the light and I'll see you in a minute. Okay, so I've tried really hard to get us into the light, but probably not. So, still want to give a shout out to the Norwegian, and I said this before, but if you can't remember, I will write it down. Okay, so this is Sophie and her flamingo friend. Yeah. Check it out. Wait a minute, I think I forgot something. Yes, I did. I forgot to put brightness on. There you go, that's Sophie and her flamingo. Okay, so I give her a shout out to her now. I'm going to show you new things my mom got me. And I got the Irish Dancer. So, first I'm going to show you the shoes. Yeah, the first shoes I got are kind of like a sparkly Converse shoes. They're really nice and they match with everything. So yeah, these are my Converse, nice wee Converse shoes. Okay, now I'm going to go on to these like pumps. I'm going to sweep, my mum put them in, stretch the toes out. Won't be as like, you know, squeeze when it's professional. That's one. And I've got my Irish Dancing World top. I think I might just show you actually. No, I had to delete that video because it's really bad. So yeah, this is my Irish Dancing top. This is my world's jumper. I'm gonna be Jackie. Yeah. So this is for Irish Dancing. I don't know where. And it says worlds on the back. Can you see that? Sorry if you can. And then it says worlds on GC inside there. So I'm going to show you the clothes. So this is my leopard print belly top that my mum got me. It's really nice. And my Born to Be Perfect jumper. It's really nice as well. So I'm just going to hang it back up. So thank you guys for watching this episode. Give a shout out to Sophie Lowe and her flamingo friend. I'll see you in the next episode. Subscribe and hit that like button if you haven't. See you next one. Bye! Control time's out.